the Battle of Iraq, the United States and our allies have prevailed.